Hey, how you doing? Guess who? That's right, it's Mark, Great American Hot Dog Stand. Talk a minute about setups real quick, because I do something different here than it would seem normal. So here's the road, goes there. There's the road, people coming down, coming off the interstate. Big industrial lot back over there where about 3,000 people work. So usually out here, we would set up with a door this way towards the road. That's just the way we would do that, so people would see we are open. But a couple problems with that here at this location. People would park like right out here. And when I had a big line, people would be lined out to here. And oh, look, see, here comes a big truck. They don't give a, they're just gonna come on through. So after I got hit by a guy pulling a boat, I decided I'm gonna flop it around and see what happens. Let me tell you what's, normally I would think that's gonna kill my business. That's gonna kill business. So what we've done is we flipped it around and put the opening on this side. So we've got the opening on this side, and of course the menu's over here. And so what it's done is it's got people away from the traffic over there, which is good. That's a good thing. And oddly enough, it hasn't hurt us money-wise. We're selling just as much now as we were flipped around the other way. So you hungry?
Yeah, man.
Okay, so anyways, sometimes you just need to swap it up, guys. That's the long and the short. Oh, I can't go this way because of boats and stuff. But so here we go. I got customers. I got to go. Talk to you.